Spaniel, 9 years old, here in the Manhattan Care Center. He's a known surrender. I don't know how long he was owned by his owner, but he had some little negative comments about him, and I kind of do not remember, unfortunately. And he didn't do too well on his safer him. He tried to bite when the safer people were trying to collar him. I met him on Saturday. He was a little anxious, nervous. He didn't want to be collared with ribbon, and I didn't try today, as you know, he had tried to bite when he was collared. He walks really very, very, very nicely on the leash, and he's all happy when he walks. Shadow, come here, Papa. He wants his tail a lot. He's very friendly. He's very friendly, but he might have some handling issues if the owner said so, and here in his behavioral evaluation. But you know, sometimes with the right home, with Cocker Spaniel always have a little issue. Remember, I had a good friend who had a Cocker Spaniel for 15 years, and she didn't like everybody, and she was trying sometimes to do things she was not supposed to do, but she was the love of her life, and that Cocker Spaniel was very happy to be with her. So, you know, there's probably a home for every dog or every cat. It's just a question, and it's not easy to find the right one. But Shadows is nice with me. I'm not saying that he would love to be picked up and roughened, but he is, I think he is workable in the proper hands. Again, people who know this type of dog. He's a big marker, very big marker, but he's a great walker too. And come on, Papa, what's happening? What's happening to that puppy?